30s. So this is two friends at high school in America are filming a movie for a school project about getting revenge on a gang of bullies called the Dirties. And then one of them starts taking it seriously. And it feels like a really astute look at frustrated and isolated teens in American high schools. And because film within a film, that doesn't normally work. You know,
a bit confusing.
It is a little...